Are you on Mars? How did you get to Mars? Careful. That's the same lunchbox, though. Now try it on Jupiter. Is it heavy on Jupiter? How come? Now try it on Saturn. Lighter or heavier?
Light.
Neptune?
Light.
So Neptune doesn't have a lot of gravity then, huh?
So let's see. Put it on Saturn.
Like skydiving? You'll be doing a lot of it on Saturn. Or try flying a kite in the winds of the upper atmosphere. And if you become bored with planet-side recreation, you can always take a jaunt into Saturn's glittering rings.
A space telescope.
Whoa, look how high that one went, Malia.
And this one goes the highest, the NASA Terra satellite.
This is the weather satellite.
Who won? Is it a contest? You know how old it is? It is... It says 5.5 billion years old. That's old, huh? Came from the moon.
And how old is
it? Well, I don't know. They went to the moon in 1969, I think. So that was before I was born. Holy moly, look at that train, babe.